Thanks for watching. Goodbye from Ellie.
And got this info. Screenrant.com. Black Panther is a character from video game, from the video game series Multiverse. Black Panther is a character from the comics and got this info. Screenrant.com. Black Panther is a character from video game, from the video game series Multiverse. Black Panther is a character from the comics and got this info. Screenrant.com. Black Panther is a character from video game, from the video game series Multiverse. Black Panther is a character from the comics and got this info. Screenrant.com. Black Panther is a character from video game, from the video game series Multiverse. Black Panther is a character from the comics and got this info. Screenrant.com. Black Panther is a character from video game, from the video game series Multiverse. Black Panther is a character from the comics and got this info. Screenrant.com. Black Panther is a character from video game, from the video game series Multiverse. Black Panther is a character from comics and got this info. Screenrant.com. Black Panther is a character from video game, from the video game series Multiverse. Black Panther is a character from the comics and got this info. Screenrant.com. Black Panther is a character from video game, from the video game series Multiverse. Black Panther is a character from the comics and got this info. Screenrant.com. Black Panther is a character from video game, from the video game series Multiverse. Black Panther is a character from the comics and got this info. Screenrant.com. Black Panther is a character from video game, from the video game series Multiverse. Black Panther is a character from the comics and got this info. Screenrant.com. Black Panther is a character from video game, from the video game series Multiverse. Black Panther is a character from the comics by and got this info. Screenrant.com. Black Panther is a character from video game, from the video game series Multiverse. Black Panther is a character from the comics by and got this info. Screenrant.com. Black Panther is a character from video game.
Has like a really unique skill set. Like, he's not really good at anything like specifically, he's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was of course the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like, he's not really good at anything like specifically, he's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was of course the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like, he's not really good at anything like specifically, he's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was of course the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like, he's not really good at anything like specifically, he's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was of course the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like, he's not really good at anything like specifically, he's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was of course the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like, he's not really good at anything like specifically, he's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was of course the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like, he's not really good at anything like specifically, he's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was of course the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like, he's not really good at anything like specifically, he's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was of course the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like, he's not really good at anything like specifically, he's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was of course the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like, he's not really good at anything like specifically, he's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was of course the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like, he's not really good at anything like specifically, he's just like super strong. like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was, of course, the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like he's not really good at anything like specifically. He's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was, of course, the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like he's not really good at anything like specifically. He's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was, of course, the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like he's not really good at anything like specifically. He's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was, of course, the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like he's not really good at anything like specifically. He's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was, of course, the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like he's not really good at anything like specifically. He's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was, of course, the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like he's not really good at anything like specifically. He's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was, of course, the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like he's not really good at anything like specifically. He's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was, of course, the first black Avenger. And he just has like a really unique skill set. Like he's not really good at anything like specifically. He's just like super strong. Like everybody else has their own niche, but he can fight with a spear, he can fight with his bare hands, he can fight with his claws and his suit. And I think just the aspect of technology advancement that he was, of course, the first black Avenger. In Atlantis were really well shot with like the like when he floats down into his throne and stuff like that.
Yeah, it's amazing. Do you like that the new Black Panther is a girl?
Yeah, I think any more inclusion and more representation is always better, especially in blockbuster franchises like Marvel.
Yeah, it is amazing. Do you like that the new Iron Man, aka Ironheart, is in the new Black Panther Wakanda Forever?
Yeah, Riri Williams. I think it's really cool because Shuri, the new Black Panther, T'Challa's sister, is kind of like taking Riri under her wings and like kind of teaching her the basics, because Riri is already really smart. But giving her the access to, like, she has her, like, Mark 1, if we're using Iron Man terms, she has her, like, Mark 1 Ironheart armor, But giving her the capability to use vibranium and use all of the Wakandan technology is going to make Ironheart, like, incredibly powerful.
Yeah, and it's amazing that both of them are geniuses.
Yeah.
Hi, it's Ellie with the Marvel Multiverse.